It's really good to worship with you guys in this beautiful, I don't know, I mean, when the pilot announced it was 39 degrees, you know, I'm like, what am I doing? I mean, it's 90 degrees in California, right? And but I guess we got to know that all of us are called to suffer for Jesus. So you guys have an advantage in terms of us there in California. You are already there, you know, in terms of the suffering during the winter. But anyway, so if you are, can everybody hear me? Okay, good, thank you. You know,